of her upcoming marriage. Everything's in order. The feast, the festival. The only thing we seem to be lacking is, well, the broom.
Ah, yes, Jasmine, you must make a decision, and quickly. The people of Amberbach cannot wait forever for their new sultan. Now, I have promised them that you would marry the next eligible suitor who seeks your hand.
But they're all egotistical braggarts.
Oh, princess, with all due respect, we can't simply wait around for someone to burst into the palace, blow a trumpet, and announce they've found the love of your life.
Presenting Prince Ali of Aquila, the love of Princess Jasmine's life! I say the prince is all over Twitter as we speak! The podcast is getting wild!
Yeah, he's got over a million followers on Twitter!
Now hear the floor over Camp Solomon and Bob!
This is why Ariel had the crown! skewers! Neither have I!
Running up our road.